Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. It is always fun to learn math through activities. So in this video, we will do an interesting activity to verify Pythagoras' theorem. For this activity, we need 3 A4 white thick sheets or cardboard, a ruler, a black marker pen, few crayons and a pair of scissors. Aim of this activity is to verify Pythagoras' theorem. Pythagoras' theorem says, in a right triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. It means, in a right angle triangle, C square equals to A square plus B square, where C is the hypotenuse, A is the base and B is the perpendicular. So let's start the activity to verify this theorem. Take one A4 white thick sheet and draw two right angled triangles of length A equals to 6 cm, B equals to 8 cm and C equals to 10 cm. Now, carefully cut out these triangles with the help of pair of scissors. Next, take another white sheet and draw two more triangles of same length. Now, carefully cut out these triangles with the help of scissors. Now, take one more white sheet and this time draw a square of length equals to 10 cm. Then cut out the square. So students, now we have got four right angle triangles of same length A, B and C and a square of side equals to C. So let's color them. Next, arrange all these shapes in the form of a big square as shown here. Students, can you tell what is the length of side of this big square? Yes, it is A plus B. Students, we can write the area of big square as sum of area of small square and area of four triangles. Now, area of big square will be side square, which is equals to A plus B whole square. Next, area of small square, it's again side square. Length of side of small square is C. So, its area will be C square. Now, area of one triangle is half into A into B. Therefore, area of four triangles will be 4 into half into A into B. Students, we know A plus B whole square is A square plus B square plus 2AB. And 4 into half into AB equals to 2AB. Cancel 2AB on both the sides and we get A square plus B square equals to C square. Therefore, we have verified the Pythagoras theorem. Students, do try this simple activity. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.